ITV News.
And that is it for now. Thomas here with news at 10, slightly later at 10 past. But from me and the evening team, bye-bye.